Selected methods of securing portable computers for transport in the 80s. A retrospective analysis. Carol Krull, PhD, Digital Cultural Heritage Laboratory, University of Agriculture in Krakow. The paper's objective is a retrospective analysis of methods for securing portable computers for transport in the 80s, focusing on suitcases and briefcases. The foundation of the work is a literature review that included research papers and industry literature. Archival materials were obtained from the Internet Archive. The background for the analysis was a characteristic of selected portable computers and presentation of selected socioeconomic phenomena relevant to the sale of computer hardware. Many published studies on the evolution of computer hardware focus on breakthrough technologies or characteristic of selected computer models. Accessories such as gear for safe transport or computers are less popular or not discussed at all. One could argue that the role of non-digital accessories, non-electronics accessories, in the history of computerization has been marginalized or completely neglected as things of minor or no importance. Such accessories include various cases, bags and suitcases that protected computers systems during transport. The paper's objective is a retrospective analysis of methods for securing portable computers for transport in the 80s, focusing on suitcases and briefcases. The foundation of the work is a literature review that included research papers and 80s industry literature. Archival materials were obtained from the Internet Archive. The analyzed material included a collection of the computer magazine archives. The search involved the following keywords: portable computer, briefcase-sized computer, lunchbox-style portable computer, transportable computer, and proper names of computer hardware pieces. There was a variety of computers and peripheral devices available to the public in the mid-80s. The market for computer hardware grew, followed by gadgets and accessories. Many manufacturers offered different bags and cases, boxes and containers for electronics. Computers or computer systems were secured for transport with suitcases, trunks, briefcases and bags, and they themselves looked like suitcases when folded up. The case handle was a symbol of the portable computer in the 80s. At that time, portable computer systems folded up into a cuboid and were meant to connote elegance and modernity. Not all handles had the refined form characteristic of leather briefcases, such as the CompaQ Portable 2 or the Tech PC. Many models had rigid, collapsible plastic hand grips. Others still had flexible handles that visually matched the case, such as the CompaQ Portable 386. Moreover, in the 80s, computers were handled in metal trunks, cases resembling luggage, sleeves, suitcases, briefcases, with or without wheels, or folded up into a suitcase with a handle. For example, computer-made cases were advertised as sumo tested. When discussing portable computers, one should mention the Golembo effect. In the 80s, Eric Golembo noted that users are inclined to buy a smaller version of a product if it retains the functionality of its larger counterpart. The Golembo effect was first referenced in expert literature in 1986. It was mentioned in a description of the Compaq Portable 2, a slightly smaller version of its predecessor. Portable computers were promoted as the attribute of a modernity in the 80s. Many 80s computers grew to be considered milestones, critical steps, or even cult. Flagship devices survived till today, just like their dedicated transport backpacks, cases and bags, perhaps except monitor trunks. Innovative technical solutions or intelligent designs that satisfied customers' needs and were available under responsible, reasonable prices are often listed as a computer hardware turning points. Some designs that managed to overcome barriers hindering the comfort of use won the market and found their place in the annals of the history of computerization. Thank you for your attention.